Beggars. This is kind of different. It's quail eggs, okra, hot dogs, onions, cheese, and it's actually not too shabby. Why are you looking at me like I should have something else for you? Huh? Not. Oh, about to get busy. And by the way, that omelet had some jalapenos in it and some spices. Okra was canned, so it was really good. I don't know what's going on. Is it charging? Yeah, 11.5 and a quarter.
So
probably just cut two of them at 11.5 and a quarter.
Well, do we have to do the quarter a little longer than 10 foot?
That I don't know. That are straight?
Yeah.
What about that one? That one's crookeder than shit. That one there, what about that one? Nope. No. We're gonna have to use 12 footers. What did we say we needed? 11.5 and a quarter. I want two at 11.5 and a quarter. That means we cut these at 11.5 and a quarter. Two of them, we'll have to have four of them at 11.5 and a quarter. I wonder what that comes down to when I do 16 on center.
You're still gonna need so many, you're gonna use two more than a 10 on the outside. I know. You're gonna have to do six. That's how many boards, and then you have, because if you go to 275,
I know, but there's 16 on center. I didn't know if I'd have to have an extra one. You see what I'm saying? I'll have to have a board that either meets the middle of these two, or I'll have to have a board on each side of these two. That's what I'm getting at. So regardless, 16 on center from over here, all the way across, I don't know what I'll be there in the middle. You understand? I mean, I can keep going 16 on center across, but I gotta have a way to scab these together. Which I can scab them from the outside if I need to, because I already got a scab piece. Oh. Good? This looks good. $11.5 and a quarter. So those other two will cut $11.5 and a quarter. And then that's all we got. So we need how many?
Six.
Six more? Okay.
Welcome to Mile 12,002.
So this one's good. And this one, it'll be good too. I just have to work on it a little bit because it's up higher over there and lower over here, so I have to raise it over here. Straight.
I don't
know. No twist.
I can't tell. Just don't ask me questions like that. You know, I'm not sure about things like this.
Alright. Looks good to me. Okay, so this is what's going to be interesting. All right. see the distance.
It's got to go up.
Yeah. It's got to go a little bit up and then in. And it's got a little bit of a twist to it right here. Not much. So it needs to be twisted back like that, just a hair. Do you think?
I don't know.
It's flush. It's just the difference, I think, in the boards and the cut. You know what I'm saying? I honestly think if you just sit on the board like that. This can be interesting. Let's go over here and put one in over here on this side so we can keep these. Well, this one's twisted. It's the world's worst one we could have put over here at the end. So let's move this one.
Which one?
This one needs to be over here. And this one needs to be over there because this one's got a horrible twist and it's going to be a bitch to put in. So this one right here. Now it's making sense. All right, see how that pulled everything? And we'll put one in over here. We'll leave that one for a while. That's why you scab pieces in. So if they have a twist or they have a little bit of a bow, see how this one like barely bows? Do you see it right here? That's why you put those scab pieces in.
Did you want to put a second one on, or did you already?
Looks good, doesn't it? Can't beat a miter saw, man. At least my ass needs it. Because I am not. I've never claimed to be a carpenter. Ever. Still gonna have to. Okay, then we'll check it over. I knew this could happen, that these boards could be bowed.
Mm-hmm.
Remember when we did this? And that's not a big deal.
Based on Cox analysis of
As long as this top floor is straight and I've got surface area on these bottom boards, that's all I care about. So if I held this, the bottom pier should slide that way some. Because this one's on the money. See? I moved it a quarter of an inch. Now, where am I at over there?
You're right on the line. You're even with the board.
Even with what board?
This board, the big board.
Not the little board that's scabbing.
Right, not the little board.
I'm even. I don't want to be even with the line.
Why?
Uh-uh.
We got to be over the line?
Yeah, that's what we had it over there, and we had it over there. I just don't want to move it out of square. I'm moving it straight back. How am I over there?
Perfect. We're exactly how it was when we walked over here a while ago.
Okay, so my question is over there. If we take the level over there, our straight board. See, this is all shit. And when they do it, they're like, what happened? That's what makes it hard, because we got this on there. The scab piece. But you see that? Check it out. Look in the middle.
It's zinged out. So it's...
It needs to come out. Just a hair.
Well, every time you move that side, it was moving... This would move a little bit, but then it would move back.
Well, it needs to come back our way a little bit. Can't tell shit with that. The longer, the better, babe, because look, it goes all the way across. You know what I mean? That's pretty good. A little further. I think that's pretty good right there. That's about a half an inch, or not quite half an inch, isn't it? Thank you.
scabs on it. So, and everything's loose. So the whole thing needs to go like that, I assume. Because we're fairly close over here. We're fairly close over there. But we're way off over there. See how it comes in too far? It needs to go back like this. Or just push it over that way, okay? Because I've got it screwed pretty damn good where it shouldn't lose its square. What we're gonna do is probably just work on this and finish this whole thing, because this is actually square. I just can't keep it together square unless I... Kind of excited here, and we're gonna try this baby out. See how this goes. Be a lot better than raking everything. Look at that. Take some of this off. Looks really, really good, by the way. You can see it. Looks really good.
Just trying to get some of this moisture. You can see where I did this one. It's solid, man. I chipped it right there with a hammer, but other than that, this thing is beefy. Got a rod in it and everything. Should be good to go. Really? He's like, oh. Oh. This is just regular quickcrete. You can see it looks really good. Mixed really well though. What are you doing? Sucks. Good red oak. Nice. My follow-through sucks. Good thing is, I really have not messed my blade up on this at all. Make sure you move the rocks away.